So think of writing melodies as like a poem. The structure of the sentence is like repeating. I'm just going to come up with a poem right now. There was a coconut, I love its water. There was a walnut, it was sweeter. Okay, so if you see there, it was an A-B-A-B structure, because nut ended walnut, water ended with sweeter. This is the same thing as a poem. We are going to do an A-B-A-B. So let's just play and let's see how we can make our B out. So I think it can go a note lower. So let me just see. E looks good, so I'm just gonna move this to E and let's play it. Okay, this last note here. Ooh, sounds very good. So we're gonna make it an ABAB here. So now we have our ABAB. Okay, so now instead of ABAB, we're gonna change it to ABAC. I think it's gotta be like that. And let's play our breakdown lead modified. So that's a tip for you how to write better melody. Just do it like poem style. A, B, the B part. Change a little bit. Copy paste again. A, B, A, C. Change a little bit on the C part. Then you would get very nice sounding melody that sounds like a poem. If that makes sense. Hey, this was a clip from a much longer video which teaches you how to write the lead or the slow part of the song inside FL Studio Mobile. To check out that full video, click on the video on the left here. And if you are just a beginner in FL Studio Mobile, I have a playlist right here that will go to teach you everything you need to know about FL Studio Mobile. So click on one of these videos right now. Say bye to those few people. Say bye bye.